Every year, Austin's Distributive Education Club raises money by selling pizzas, which the students themselves make to order. Today's challenge takes place at one of the final stations on the assembly line where the pizzas are wrapped and sealed in plastic. Today's opponents are Austin School Superintendent Dr. Doug Myers and DECA President Ryan Klein. The first player to wrap and seal 10 pizzas is the winner. The pies are spun on a pizza capper, which heats the plastic on the bottom to create the seal. The production line can't keep up, and Ryan gets the key pizza to win it. Yours truly takes second. Dr. Myers is third. If you've got a challenge, write to Post Office Box 577, Austin, Minnesota 55912.